Experts say the town of Windham's been overrun by cyclists. It is the 2012 Windham Mountain Bike World Cup.
Four members of the U.S. Mountain Bike Olympic team are there. Sabrina Dami spoke with two of them this afternoon.
Consider it a practice run for two members of the U.S. Mountain Bike Olympic team. Sam Schultz and Ulster Park native Todd Wells are going to London. First, they'll spend some time here in Windham. A proud native New Yorker, 36-year-old Wells is glad to be back on his home turf. He's also excited to compete in the Olympic Games for a third time.
The first games, I had no idea what to expect, and I was completely overwhelmed by the whole thing, the enormity of it, and just being around so many great athletes.
For Sam, it's his first time going to the Olympics, but the 26-year-old is no rookie.
I started racing when I was 13. That's when I did my first race, and I sort of got hooked.
And like all athletes, they each have their own little quirky routines. Sam has a specific breakfast he has before competing.
Generally, I have, some toast with some avocado and a couple of eggs.
And he listens to specific music to get pumped up.
Sometimes I listen to a little bit of trashy hip-hop. I'm a little bit embarrassed about that,
And even when Todd isn't training, he still works on his game at home while he sleeps.
I spend a lot of nights sleeping in an altitude tent. You know, there's a lot of different philosophies with training and sleeping at different altitudes, increasing your blood volume, and it's all perfectly legal. It's just a big pain. Nobody wants to sleep in a hot tent inside when they've been gone away from home for a month and a half, but you know, it's part of the deal.
And hopefully it pays off. Good luck to Todd and Sam. Sabrina Dami, News Channel 13.